And see, this is where this goes. This goes right in the center of the back.
Yes.
Right. So I'm going to put it on.
Degrees, and as you can see, we straightened the front of it and the sides. And as you saw previously in the beginning of the video, I plucked out the parting that it comes with. This wig is not a full lace wig, it only gives you that tiny little slit right there. And overall, this wig was really easy to customize. All we did was pluck out the part, add some concealer, and flatten out the top. And here we are with the finishing. At your local beauty supply store. For more details, I'll leave all the information in the description box.
I don't know what to say. All I know, it feels good, okay? It's very soft. The hair is light and a little fluffy. Yeah, I think it suits me well. So, this is my daughter doing. So, I hope you all like it. And if you do, then you can go to Sally's or wherever and just get one, okay? Like and subscribe, please. Thank you. Bye.